Okay, you're on video. Hi. Karen and I are out February 11th, Sunday, February 11th on the snowmobiles doing a trip around the Kalamazoo area. We've had, 8 inches, 10 inches of snow in the last couple of days, so all of a sudden it's pretty good sledding around here on the KalHaven Trail and south to Pawpaw and those places. So anyway, we decided to come out today and run in the area. So anyway, we've been out today. We've probably got about 60 miles right now, and we're heading back to the 10th Street put in for the KalHaven anyway. So Karen's going to lead on the way back, and I thought I'd get a little footage of her riding on the way back. So it's been a great day. Boy, just we don't get this much snow, do we? So we've had a good day. So here we go.
here we are at the end of the trail.
10th Street put in for the KalHaven, and how many miles today?
I don't know.
We'll start it back up for a second. Let's see how many miles, because I zeroed it.
And 74
miles today, so not a bad day at all. Three stops, 74. Tell Roger it's a 374.
374, Roger.
Yeah, I don't know if he'll be proud of that or not. Three bars and 74 miles. That won't be enough.
Don't tell my mom.
That won't be enough for Roger. Anyway, it was a good day. The sleds ran great. 20 some degrees out right now.
Yeah,
very comfortable.
Perfect.
With the gear on and everything. So thanks for coming along today, wife.
Thanks, husband.